Welcome to our video on Bot Builder, the automated bot building experience in the Zendesk Messaging channel. Zendesk Messaging allows you to support multiple conversational styles, from live real-time chat functionality to asynchronous communication with your customers. This out-of-the-box solution allows your team to connect with end users across all channels in both real-time and asynchronously, all while maintaining an environment of openness and flexibility. Bot Builder is a bot building tool that allows Zendesk customers to create their own conversational bots for messaging channels. These bots act as the first responder on behalf of your business in all conversations with end users across web, mobile, and social messaging channels, and can be available to deflect common questions 24/7, even when no agents are on duty. When agents are needed, the bot can collect relevant customer information upfront and intelligently route to the right agent with all the context they need to jump in and resolve issues quickly. There are a lot of great things Bot Builder can do to solve key automation problems for Zendesk customers, from making it easy to build and maintain a bot to integrating the bot with external systems and more. These key capabilities include an easy Bot Builder experience where you can get the tool up and running without any coding, flexible third-party integrations that plug in seamlessly to provide a scalable, personalized customer experience, natural language processing and 17 language translations, rich messaging types that include button links, images, and even emojis, personalized responses tailored to your brand, intelligent routing, meaning tickets get to the right agent right away. Omnichannel deployment, where you can provide an excellent bot experience across multiple channels. Reporting to help you understand the success of the tool. And finally, actionable insights, allowing you to optimize your bot interactions based on conversational data. To ensure you get a successful start with Bot Builder, here are a few things to keep in mind. Automation is great. It helps businesses do more with less, especially in a world where ticket volumes are increasing, wait times are longer than ever, and where quality agents are increasingly harder to find. But too much automation can be overwhelming, especially when it creates a wall between your customers and their ability to get a hold of a human if needed. When it comes to getting started, the first thing you're going to do is identify your top service issues. Ask yourself, which issues should I automate? What should I not automate because it's super high touch, complex, or business critical? Let your bot handle repetitive questions to free your agents to focus on complex issues that require a human touch. The bot can escalate the conversation to the right agent when needed. You'll also want to create effective training questions to ensure your bot understands customer intent and matches incoming questions to the right answer. Make sure to use necessary detail and avoid single words or generic phrases like I want to or how can I, which can dilute the question's core meaning. For example, instead of using I want to get a refund, use get a refund. Not all things can be solved by your bot. Don't take away the ability to put your customer in contact with a real human. CX Trends found the top most frustrating chatbot experiences are when customers can't get an accurate answer, have to start over when they get a human agent, and can't get through to a human. Customers prefer bots for simple issues, but still want the option to speak to a human for more sensitive or complex inquiries. It's important to ensure your bot passes on context and conversation history to agents when they are needed. You may not realize it, but allowing your bot to collect customer information is gathering what we call intent. This intent is super valuable and unlocks the ability to do all kinds of nifty things inside Zendesk. Consider what information would be relevant to collect from the customer so the bot can route to the right agent and the agents can get the context to personalize conversations and solve issues faster. Doing this helps agents save time because it keeps them from having to perform tedious and manual triage and gives them contextual clues so they can dive more quickly into an issue without asking customers to repeat themselves, which is another top irritator. Overall, Bot Builder is a very effective tool that can help you increase effectiveness of the messaging tool. Thank you for watching this video, and we'll see you next time.